Good morning, my little kids. In this session, we are going to study about domestic animals and the humans. After we have studied about wild and domestic animals, you should know today that some domestic animals live with their owners in their houses or in their farms. You should know also that these domestic animals are useful. يعني هن مفيدين. We can benefit from most of domestic animals. Most of them. Okay? Let's observe now these figures. First, we have a bee. The bee says, I gather flowers nectar to make honey. يعني البي عم تقلنا أنا بجمع الفلاورز نكتر رحيق الأزهار to make honey. لأعملكن منهم هوني اللي كلنا منحبه. The sheep is saying, I eat herbs and give milk. هي بتاكل الهربس الأعشاب وبتعطينا milk. And the sheep is asking, what about my wool and meat? Wool, كمان هي أكيد بتعطينا الwool والmeat. الwool هو الصوف اللي بنعمل منه الكلاذز، بنعمل منه كتير إشياء بنستفيد منها وبتدفينا. And meat, of course, all of us love the meat from the sheep. Okay, يعني اللحمة. Here we have the ostrich. Your best pillow is made of my feathers. The ostrich is saying that your best pillow, يعني أحلى pillow عندكم، أحلى مخدة اللي بتحبوا كتير تناموا عليها بتكون ناعمة، is made of my feathers. يعني من الريش اللي من هيدي النعامة. Okay? And now the hen. The hen says, I eat seeds and give eggs. يعني الهن بتاكل السيدز الحبوب وبتعطينا eggs. كلنا بنعرف هيدا الشيء. And is also asking, what about my meat? يعني do you like the meat of the hen, which is chicken for example, which is the white meat? Do you like them? Of course, yes. We all like the meat from the hen. And now the cow. The cow says, I eat herbs and give milk also, like the sheep. كمان بتاكل الهربس الأعشاب وبتعطينا milk. What about my meat? So the cow also gives us meat. And the horse is saying, at least with me, there is no pollution. يعني الhorse that transport things for us, with this horse, there is no pollution. يعني لما ننقل أغراضنا على الهورس أو نحن نروح من محل التاني على الهورس, there is no pollution. ما بيلوث الأير الهورس. أوكي؟ ما في pollution. ما بيعطينا سموك ولا أي شيء بيعمل pollution. It's the dog. The dog is asking, who barks when a thief comes close to your house? اوكي يعني عم بقلكن مين اللي بينبح بيعطي اصوات لما يجي thief يعني حرامي يجي على الهاوس يعني مين بيحرس لكم الهاوس of course the dog and the dog is a sincere friend اوكي يعني هو ممكن يكون صديق كتير مخلص إلنا ممكن نحنا كتير نحبه اذا كان في عنا dog and the cat is saying without me mice will invade your house يعني الكات عم تقلنا انه من دوني انا المايس يعني الفيران رح تحتل البيت رح تجي على البيت وتاكلنا الاشياء الموجودة فيه يعني المايس عم بتخبرنا انه هي can eat all the mice and protect our houses now let's complete we are going to name three animals we can name hen, cow, sheep where do these animals live? They live in the farm or in our houses like the cat and the dog فينا نعيشهم in our houses but the rest animals will live in the farm do they need your care? هن بحاجة لاهتمامنا of course yes they need our care are they wild or domestic? Of course they are domestic animals so we can say that domestic animals need our care هن بحاجة لاهتمامنا And also they are useful to us. هني كمان مفيدين لألنا. Now, let's say, what does each animal give us? The bee gives us honey. The sheep gives us milk, meat and wool. The ostrich gives us feathers for pillows. The chicken gives us meat and eggs. And finally, the cow gives us milk and meat. Now let's guess who. بدنا نحزر مين هو هذا الانيمال. The animal that guards your house. Of course, it's the dog. The animal that eats the invading mice. It's the cat. Great. And the animal that you can use to transport things. Of course, it's the horse. Finally, we can deduce that domestic animals are useful to us. We can benefit from some wild animals also. You should know that we can benefit from some wild animals. We are going to talk about it later. Now, please copy the answers on your book. Thanks for listening and stay safe.